This is how you program a ZBRT2 transmitter to the receiver. Hold down both buttons simultaneously. Release it after 3 seconds. We're going to program Q1, so you push OK. The fourth LED light from the top is going to be flashing 2 times. Push OK. Next, hold down just the top button by itself for 3 to 5 seconds. Release your finger, push the OK button. Now your ZBRT2 is ready to be programmed. Press it 3 times. 1, 2, 3. The signal was found. Your ZBRT2 is now paired.